This is a MXKDI here of another heatsink fan. It's a MLTEC socket AM2. You can use a socket AM2, socket AM3. You can use it on the motherboards. Some kind of pin number here for the model of it. And you can use socket AM2, socket AM2 plus, or socket AM3 on AMD dual core or quad core CPUs. You can install this as a 3-pin, but you could change the heat fan on here. What is it, 80 millimeter here? You could replace some other heats, another fan in here. But yeah, it's a socket you can use on the AM3, socket AM2 plus on this, or AM2, quad core or dual core on it. And where's the model? Yeah, that's the model of heatsink fan here, MLTEC. So that's gonna be it, guys. Thanks for watching, bye.